It's a good day when the husband finally paints the flower garden and de-weeds it because my lazy butt won't do it. So now all I need is some more flowers, vincas, preferably, and the flower garden will be perfecto.
And then it's not her.